Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well today. And today we are going to talk about the five most asked questions on Google about wheelchair users. Yeah. But before we get started, subscribe and also like the video and press that notification bell to get notified every time I post a new video. Thank you. Let's get on with it.
So the first question is, what's wrong with you?
All right, I feel like that's an insensitive question, but there's nothing really wrong with me except I have cerebral palsy and I am in a wheelchair and I function like a normal human being. I just sit down for most of the day. Yeah. And if you want to find out more about my disability, I will link a card with the video up above. I don't know if it's usually on this side or this side, so I'm just going to point wherever. All right.
All right, question number two. Do you like when someone holds the door open for you?
I guess it depends on the situation and if I can do it or not. But if I can do it, and if I can't, I'll let you know if I need your help or not. It depends on the situation, I guess, because if I can do it, I want my independence, and if I can't, I'll ask for help.
Question number three. How do wheelchair users drive?
Well, they use hand controls. There's different type of hand controls developed by different companies.
Question number four, what do wheelchair users need help with?
It depends on the person, but what I specifically need help with is transferring from place to place and, yeah, getting transferred from place to place, like my bed to my chair. But it also depends on the person's mobility and what they have the strength to do.
Question number five, how do wheelchair users get on planes?
All right, this is a pretty simple question, but I know a lot of people ask that because people wonder how us people in wheelchairs fly on planes and stuff. But the staff usually comes up to you. And if they see you in a wheelchair, they usually come up to you personally and ask you if you need help transferring. They have what is called an aisle wheelchair, which fits in between the aisles. And they could roll you down the aisle and transfer you into the seat of the plane. I've had that done before, and they're usually pretty good about it. They're usually pretty careful. Yeah, but the TSA checkpoints are like really, really annoying because they have to pat you down because we can't go through the metal detectors and stuff. Because, you know, our wheelchair is technically metal, so we can't go through metal detectors, because, yeah, that. And so they have to pat us down and stuff, so that's kind of annoying. Alright guys, but this is the end of the video, and if you like the video, remember to smash that like button and that subscribe button. And that notification bell to get notified every time I post a new video. And leave a comment on this video. I'll do a shout out in our next video, whoever leaves a comment and subscribes. Yeah, say, I subscribe. That will be great. But remember guys, to spread positivity, and I will see you next time.